Favorite Wears Black, Manhattan Cry. They're ready. Away, step cleanly. There's speed from in position six, Urana Roman, booting up Big Eight, but Urana Roman wants to find the lead and will do so. Favorites back to about fifth. Manhattan Cry, they go to the back. Urana Roman, three lengths clear. Big Eight, second. Now back to third, then Nissan Bale. Manhattan Cry and charging in the next pair. Then came Valishore. Well back was Total Shambles. Last is Astral Flame. Urana Roman led by 2.5. Big Eight coming after it. They're clear of Nissan Bale. It's still Urana Roman. Big Eight's coming and got up, I think. Big Eight just from Urana Roman in a photo. Third, Nissan Bale, I fancy. Close up charging in Manhattan Cry. Then came Total Shambles, Astral Flame, and Valishore back to the rear. It's a photo. Has it arrived in time, Big Eight? Yes, it has. One gets it. Big Eight gets it. They spec this in the market. Tens into sevens. It's arrived in time to grab Urana Roman. It eight gets third. Nissan Bale. Nine is fourth, charging in. 1689. 1689. Big Eight, John Banner. The winning trainer. 6 second Urana Roman. Just getting tired that last 5 or 6 metres. 8 third Nissan Bale, and 9 charging in was doing its best work at the end too. Good finish. Really good finish. 1689 the placings.